Oh shit, it's coming after me! Ah, no! No! Leave me alone, Mr. Alpha Rex! Oh shit! Oh god, it's catching up!
Hey you guys, what's up? So today we are back in ARK Modded Survival, and we are using the Play as Dino mod, and we're playing as the Allosaurus because, well, Allodicosaurus, so why not? I don't even think I've done a video on the Allosaurus with the Play as Dino mod, and it is such a cool freaking creature. I can just kill the shit out of anything I want! Headbutton! Dying! Headbutton! Headbutton! Headbutt. This isn't working very well. Okay, come on. Come on, man. All right, there we go. We're good. All right, see? I can headbutt everything to death. That's me. That's me as an Allosaurus. Now, obviously, the Allosaurus is not really... It's not really set with anything you can do right now. You can't really make a nest. You can't really lay a... Well, maybe you can do breeding. Maybe I might give breeding a try just to see if it'll work. But you really can't do much with it, like everything else in the Play as Dino mod. You usually just have your ability to make a nest, like with the Pteranodon. You can make a nest. Hello, Saber. I will clobber you if you mess with me. You can make your nest, and that's basically it. You can lay your eggs, and that's all. But Primal Survival is probably going to go way further into detail. And as we saw, there is a wolf den object. There is a nest object. There is... what the hell was that? I thought I saw like a giant bear or something. Saber's not even gonna... Yeah, Saber doesn't want to mess with me. I'm a freaking Allosaurus. I'm a giant compared to it. But yeah, like you know what I mean. Like the anthill is there and all that fun stuff. And there's all kinds of different things that are in the ARK dev kit that show us things that should be in the Primal Survival. Now, hopefully, I'm really hoping that there's some kind of dev kit for Primal Survival. I need to let my stamina regenerate a little bit, but I'm gonna kill the crap out of this guy. I'm hoping there's like some kind of dev kit for Primal Survival or more files get shown or leaked, because the leaked files are really fun to mess with. And then I can really show you guys some cool stuff that's going to be in that game. I'm hoping it's going to be worth the hype because I am so excited for it. If you guys know anything new about Primal Survival, because maybe you guys have some inside information. I don't. Like, I'm not the only person that'll have inside information about this game. But if you guys have any inside information, well, then definitely let me know. I'm going to try and go somewhere with this guy because, yeah. So I'll see you guys in a second. All right, so here we are at the Redwood Biome. And I figured the Redwood Biome would be one of the best spots to look around and play as this guy because, well, in the Genesis Redwood Biome, I caught four of these guys, and if you guys saw that let's play and saw the unfortunate end of all that. Hello, Mr. Carno. Yeah, you remember being the rival of me, and then I kicked the crap out of you. Yeah, that's right. But it's okay, man. It's understandable why you would lose to this fierce beast. But yeah, if you guys saw the sad ending we had to that episode, well then you know it was one pretty bad. Terror birds everywhere. You know, one, it was really bad. And two, you know that the Allosaurus is definitely a creature that will be in the Redwood Biome, at least on the Genesis map, and it is there abundantly, as, again, it's very apparent. Regardless, I've been giving it some thought with this Allosaurus, and what about an Allosaurus pack? I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to spawn in. That's right. You better run away. No, you're too bad. You can't get away. I think what I'm going to do... Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Let me back on. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to spawn in an entire pack. I'll spawn in two more after I die on this guy, if I do die. And if I don't die, well, I mean, I guess I'm just the best freaking ARK player ever, I guess. But yeah, when I die or decide to, I'm going to spawn in two more Allosaurus and I'll use them as a pack because I know the Allosaurus in this game is a pack hunter. They have their alpha and then they have their two hoobity-wadi thingies. But is the Allosaurus a pack hunter outside of the game, or is that just something they fabricated within the game? Because I do know they fabricate a lot of stuff in ARK, guys. Like they fabricate so much shit in ARK, it's ridiculous. And sometimes it's hard to differentiate between what's a packy. Die. I'm missing you. Yeah, that's right. You better be scared. Are you scared? Yeah, you're gonna die. sometimes it's hard to differentiate between what is fact and what is fiction. So I guess that's what I'm wondering. Like, is the Allosaurus a pack hunter in real life? How accurate is the size in ARK to what the Allosaurus should be? I know if you guys watch the Isle recently changed all their creature sizes to be a little bit more realistic, and they made the freaking Allosaurus tiny. Like, it's so much smaller now. Before, it felt like this giant hulking beast, but you guys let me know about that. I'm gonna, whoa, what the hell's down there? Wait a second, is this a log I can walk through? Is this one of those logs that can, one of these newfangled? Oh shit, I can walk through this. Nice. Oh god, it's getting smaller at the end. Am I gonna make it out? Oh, are you serious? What kind of bullshit's that? I couldn't even make it out the end of the log. Why would they make that smaller at the other end and like so big? Like bigger creatures can get in the first end and they can't get out the second end. That's not okay. That doesn't sit well with me. Screw you, log. I'll bite the shit out of you. All right, what is this? I haven't seen this yet. Oh wait, this is the edge of the volcano. I'm a derp. So this is the Lerpaderpasaurus that headbutts, I guess. Yeah, he just why are you punting me around? Don't punt me around, man. You don't want to punt me around. All right, so I'm done using infinite stats now. I really wanted to take a look around without having to worry about dying and talking to you guys and then dying too, because that would have been really freaking bad because of the stuff that I wanted to ask you guys. I'm just killing these fish now. What would the diet be of this guy, I wonder? When this guy existed, what would he have killed? That's my question too. When this guy was alive and a living freaking thing, what would it have killed? Oh, look at the little guy. Fight the shit out of you. How didn't you die? What? I should have chewed you up like a fish. There you go. Damn, freaking Compy is resilient as hell. That was bad. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I appreciate it a ton. Why, hello, Mr. Rex. Hey, how you doing? Oh god, it's killing the shit out of everything. Like, will you be able to be an Alpha Rex in Primal Survival? Like, is that gonna be a thing? Can you be an Alpha Rex in Primal Survival? Because that's gonna be a scary thing if that is a thing. That's gonna be a very scary. I should probably back up a little bit because it's gonna see me. There we go. I don't think they're gonna have Alpha. Well, they probably will have Alpha creatures as far as like. Oh god, my game's lagging. Oh shit, I think it sees me. Oh shit, it's coming after me. No, leave me alone, Mr. Alpha Rex. Oh shit, oh god, it's catching up. Ow. Nope, screw you. Oh god, I can't take out an Alpha Rex. What the shit, man? What? Oh shit, what the shit, I'm stuck. Oh god, I'm stuck. I gotta save my Alodicosaurus. I save him. I'll save you, man. No, I won't save you. Maybe not. Oh, shit. Run, man. What the hell? Oh, my God. I think I saved him. I saved myself. Holy shit. That was... Oh, my God. All right. I'm on... Oh, shit. It's leading you freaking... Oh, God. Giant pig thing. That's it. I have no run left. This could very well be it. Oh god, I'm so bloody. That thing kicked the shit out of me so bad. I'm at 230 health. Are you serious? Maybe I can remote use some of this stuff and heal up real quick. There, see, I'm healing up a little bit now. All right, we're good. I think what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna make my Allosaurus pack because that thing kicked the shit out of me and it wasn't fun. We have our pack of Allosaurus. Hell yeah, these guys are gonna charge into battle with me. I'm on the alpha, so I get the roar and I get the secondary maiming bite. So hell yeah, we're ready to go in. And I really hope that if you can play as the Allosaurus in the Primal Survival, Hoobity Waddy, I really hope that you can do like the maiming and do the whole Allosaurus alpha pack. You guys get what I mean. I think it'll be really cool. I'm also wondering how you get to new creatures in the standalone, because like I'm wondering, is it going to be a progression system like the Isle, or is it going to be like you have to kill things? Maybe you have to kill a boss to unlock a certain dinosaur. Maybe you have to kill a T-Rex to become a T-Rex. I mean, that would kind of make sense, but I don't know. Let's go ahead, maim this raptor right here, and then send our two buddies in. Oh god, it's so great. It's a You guys killing more stuff? You guys were killing more stuff. Okay. But that does make sense that you would have to kill a T-Rex to become a T-Rex. So maybe you would start out as a Compy, really beef that Compy up like crazy, and then move from there. What the hell is that? That's a Packy. Hey, Packy. How you doing, little guy? Unfortunately for you, you met an Allosaurus pack. That has to suck. That has to suck so bad. Yeah, that's right, you guys. Come with me. Let's go. Let's blow this popsicle stand, because we got things to do. We have dinosaur things to do. I'm not sure what I'm going to... Do I want to play as the Giga next, or do I want to play as one of the new creatures that were just released? I want to look down through the mod list and just see, but that's in a little bit. Oh shit, we're getting ambushed! We're getting ambushed from behind! Oh god! There we go. Hell yeah. You guys go on an attack. There we go. Having a pack of three is so strong compared to having just yourself solo. Like, it is so freaking... Oh my god, I'm stuck. Maybe it's not better. I hate when they get stuck inside themselves. Like, oh god, that's the most annoying shit. Oh my god, it just shit in my face. What the hell, man? Why the hell would you do that? That was the grossest thing. Like, that sounded so gross and everything. I walked right into that. I want the bragging rights to killing a T-Rex or a Spino. So I figure I'm probably gonna find a Spino more than likely at this coastline. Or not coastline, but the water's edge, because that's usually where they hang out. You always see them hunting the fish in the water. I don't really see any right now, though, and I know down by the swamp I probably won't see one at all, so I gotta walk up this way, actually, and see if I could find another one. All right, there's a Spino right there, but it just died. What the hell killed it? What? A pack of... Are you serious? A pack of terror birds killed that thing? I'm gonna kill that pack of terror birds, then. Holy shit, how did they... Yeah, that's right, we're gonna get into this. You guys wanna do this? Can they roar while in combat? Let's see. Okay, yeah, they can. All right. Kind of slows their attacks down, though. It's kind of pointless to roar while in combat. All right, let's get over here, guys. Well, they killed... freaking terror birds killed a Spino. That was the stupidest shit ever. All right, so I see a Spino. We're going to run up, and we're going to get bragging rights, and we're going to kill the shit out of it. Oh, yeah, that's right. You don't stand a chance, Mr. Spino. Yeah, you're dead. Hell, yeah. The freaking Allodicosaurus is the most badass son of a bee I have ever seen. Well, next to, like, the Alpha Rex, which basically made me run and turn tail and all that stuff. But either way, I'm done playing games with the Allosaurus. You've been fun, but it's time for me to move on to, well, not bigger and better things, but different creatures. So we're gonna go ahead and play as the Giganotosaurus. Guys, I really think the pronunciation thing is a potato, potato, tomato, tomato thing. I think it's just about how you say it, which is, for me, Giganotosaurus. It feels right, but some of you guys argue to this day that it is Giganotosaurus, which you could also be right, because there is no wrong pronunciation when it comes to tomato or tomato. Anyone has their own, you know, whatever. But anyways, aside from all the comments I've gotten about this guy right here and my pronunciation skills with his name, I'm questioning if the Play as Dino mod has the stats set as the forest tame stats, or not the forest tame stats, but like the stats you get when you tame it, or if it's the original hoobity-wadi stats. So let's see. 80,000 health. At level 1, I think this is a tamed Giganotosaurus. Yeah, I think this is the tamed Giganotosaurus stats. Or maybe not. Maybe it's 32,000. I'm not entirely sure. Shit, I think so. You guys let me know in the comment section below if that's the tame stats or the wild stats. It looks like the tame one to me. I'm going to jump off like a cliff and just see what happens. I don't know if this should be a playable thing in the whatchamacallit, in Primal Survival. I legitimately don't, because the Giganotosaurus is just revered as like a mini boss, basically, that you could tame in Ark, and you can still tame it in Ark, and it's still really freaking powerful, like ridiculously big compared to the Rex. From what I understand, a lot of what you guys say, this thing is only supposed to be like 10% bigger than the Rex. Like, it's really not supposed to be the hulking colossal mother beast that it is. And obviously there's no features right now for the Giganotosaurus. I can reuse these, and I mean, nothing. I might as well just throw the hide out, because I can't do anything. I can't even build. Oh wow, I didn't even notice they took that out. But you can't make a nest, you can't really do anything. Again, I don't even think mating is going to be a thing with this guy. I really don't think it's a thing. The most I'm going to do with this guy, I'd say, is one, kill a bunch of these mountain sabers. Yeah, I bit the crap out of him. And two, I'm probably going to jump off a really high spot. Maybe not high enough to kill me. Oh, get out of here. Wow, that's a lot of shit that I just collected. freaking scorpions. I'm going to jump from a high spot, not high enough to kill me, but just high enough to make me take some damage and rage and see if it kills me from... Oh, shit. I did not mean to jump that high. All right, so it didn't rage and kick me off, So that's a good thing then. So they must have. Oh yeah, that was one of the freaking patch things. I'm stupid as hell. They removed the rage mechanic or something in this mod because people were getting thrown off when they played as this guy, and it was just a bad time. Wow, but I took a lot of damage and I barely got any health back then, so that kind of sucked. Let's just keep running down this way. Oh no, don't kill me. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. I keep on tripping over tiny stumps and rocks. I'm at 4,000 freaking health. Oh my god, that sucks so bad. I am so sorry, man. I did not mean to do this to you. I seriously, oh god, I feel so bad. I remember that valley. I vaguely remember this entire valley because when I played the game before I was a YouTuber, before I even started recording really, doing anything like that, I had a giant saber pack, and this saber pack was like 25 like sabers, wicked high levels. I spent like ages getting these sabers, and I got them all stuck down here once. I, at that point, decided to never take sabers out again. Oh shit, I think I messed up. Yeah, here we go. But at that point, I decided to oh shit, no. Oh no. To never take sabers out again. Shit. Yep, I know, man. You can yell at me all you want, but it's not going to change the fact that you die. Hey, I think this leads to the oasis. I remember that big spot right there. I think if we run into the woods down here, let me just turn. There we go. I think if we run into the woods down here, we end up in the oasis. I think anyways. Oh, God, the lag. The lag is real. The lag is real. Leave me alone. I'm just a Giganotosaurus in a Giganota world, and I want a Giganota eat, and, I'm not good with lyrics. Leave me alone. Where am I? Oh, yeah, this is the oasis. Look at that. I'm still surprised they added these temple structure runes and stuff. So, like, guys, if you know anything about the ruins that are here, I remember those ruins from when I last played the Play as Dino mod. And, yeah, I they were never there before when I started playing this game. Like, there's beaver dams and stuff now, which is some of the coolest shit. What the? Where the hell? All right. I just decimated the fish population, apparently, and I'm... Can I destroy this beaver dam? Oh, yes, I can. Hell yeah. I just destroyed a beaver dam. I feel accomplished. I just destroyed something a beaver spent time making because I'm a dick. What's down here? Remember, this was one of the entrances. Oh, God. Why am I lagging so bad? I remember in the trailer, in the original trailer of Ark, that's where the giant dinosaur gate was. And then the Rex, like, crashed in through it and did its badassery and stuff. And, oh, God, it was such a cool trailer to see. Like, I was sold on the game the second I saw that trailer. Like, it looks so freaking cool. But let's go down here. Where would a Giga even live? I don't even know where a Giganotosaurus would live. Like, I would assume some kind of open mountain range or something like that. Because, I mean... I seriously don't know. Where would a Giga call home, guys? What would a Giga call home? Oh no, I remember this little archway. Oh no, can I make it through? Can I make it through? I can't make it through. Are you serious? Oh, that sucks so bad. But I remember this archway. Yeah, that's cool. Cause you could either keep it or you could destroy the rocks. I remember that. All right, but I can't get around it, which kind of sucks big time. Let's just. Go ahead. Ow, 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 stop biting me, you douchebag. Freaking level 4 raptor. What kind of raptor would dare attack a Giganotosaurus? Guy's crazy, he has a death wish. But anyways, you guys, there is not very much I can do as the Giganotosaurus, whatever you want to call it, but you can still leave facts in the comments section below about this creature. But I am going to end that episode right there because, well, otherwise I'm going to be stretching this episode out. And while I know having long videos is great for ad revenue and making money and all that fun stuff, I don't really feel like stretching this video out and being a douchebag and just filling it with bullshit. So I'm going to end it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you smash the crap out of that like button. Every single like helps this channel a ton, and I appreciate it a ton, and I will see you in the next video. Rest in peace, Giga. Rest in peace. Rip in peace. Oh, you're gonna die. Boom. You didn't die? The hell? What kind of bullshit was that?